I want you to leave Fez alone. I want you to leave Jules alone.
Do you know what kind of people these are? These are the kind of people who will strip you fucking naked and go to work on you with a pair of pliers and a blowtorch.
If you ever fuck with them again, I'll destroy your life. Are you stoned right now?
You smell like alcohol.
You're a fucking dropout drug dealer,
by the way.
Fuck you.
Fuck Nate Jacobs.
You're so fucking stupid, Lexi.
Honestly, I'm...
No, I totally, like, I get the logic behind it.
This whole thing to be illogic.
So, like, fucking insane.
What happened to me, girl?
The usual bullshit.
Fez, I've had a really fucked up day, alright? I don't want you to fucking check on me.
I don't think he understands.
I don't want... Ah!
You gotta be fucking joking.
Gia, get the fuck up and let's go. Fuck it!
Keep looking, you mook. I'm Morgan fucking Freeman, and this is the beginning of the third act. The drugs are kinda cool.
It's cool, I'm not triggered. I'm a burden.
I know you're not supposed to say this kind of shit out loud. I wasn't gonna stop until I got the truth.
Yeah, I'll be right back, right? Sing along with me, but she won't sing this song if she needs all the we still pity the men I know. So you're a tough guy, like you really rough guy, just can't get enough guy, just always so puff guy.
No, I'm sure.
Boy, try, I don't give a fuck.
Don't be fucking boring. Late, bitch.
I don't drink and bike, cause like...
Okay, yeah, you know. I once took like 10 Vicodin and drank an entire thing of tequila, and then I like blacked out for 3 days, but while I was going to school and did homework and shit, it was really weird.
If I ever come back here with cancer, I really hope you're not my doctor.
Because I personally have no problem walking into any police station and telling them that Nate Jacobs' daddy likes to fuck little kids.
I understand.
There you go. Now go in there. Tell my little sister she looks nice.